Okay, this is our pineapple plantation. It's got a lot of fruit trees, bananas, pawpaws, casamiroa, jackfruit tree over there, mangoes, and so on. And here at the top of it is our dragon fruit plantation. We've got about 9 dragon fruit plants. They grow up on cement supports, grow up to a wheel-like structure at the top. They go through that structure and drape themselves over. They're a climbing cactus. You can see the little spines on there. And these are the beautiful flowers. They open early in the morning, and by about 19 o'clock they're wilted. Look at that, isn't that beautiful? Yeah, the supports are about 6 foot tall. It gives you an idea of size. Or you can see the size of the flower, which is about, look at the bees are already at it pollinating them. Yeah, that's about the span of my hand. The diameter of the flower and the span of the hand this way as well. It's fruit in the making here. There's a fruit from the previous flower there. You can still see the flower hanging there. It's a pollen there on the stamens. And this is a female part which receives the pollen, so the flower gets fertilized. A bunch of bees in that one. A whole bunch more flowers here. It's just incredibly beautiful. takes about 4 to 6 weeks before the fruit are ready to pick after flowering. There's a wilt of flower from yesterday. And a whole bunch of fruit in the making here. Here they'll turn a beautiful pink once they're ready. Okay, thank you for watching. Okay, we're here at the top of the pineapple plantation. Just some pineapples in the morning sunshine here. It's about 7 o'clock or 8 o'clock. This one's starting to turn yellow, so it can be picked and eaten. And here behind us, I've got the dragon fruit we saw flowering the other day. And now they're ripe and ready to be picked. I have to pick them before the birds get into them. Luckily they haven't touched them yet. Nice ones, quite decent size one. This one's a red flesh variety, and this one is a white flesh variety. You can see the pink different colors and things. It's a spent flower. It's hanging down from the fruit, and oh, beautiful pink. This is probably still the main dragon fruit. How do you say in Thai, Annie?
Kamakor,
no, okay. There are more unripe fruit here. But I'll pick this fruit now, and Annie will take the camera. And come and see in here. Yeah, so the trees are looking great for now. Put a cut in the middle and then finish the first one. Take the flower off. You can see the leaf flesh inside here. There. A little black, tiny black seeds. You can grow them from seeds, but usually you take on those here, cut it off and stick it around and they'll grow. Like cuttings. And that one there. This one you can see the white flesh with the black seeds.
Now no, not sure. Yeah, not black.
These are not quite right.
No.
This one's soft, aren't
it? A soft can be cut. I can cut on. can cut on the blossom on them. Yeah, yeah, I think it can cut on. Come on, one. Oh.
Yeah, it's soft. Yeah. Okay. There's something over there.
And pull. That's a mom there. Yeah, and coin can. And can on, I think.
Yeah. Sometimes you can just break them off.
And they can.
And there's a chemtrail up there in the sky. Oh god, look at this. Some more of there, some remnants. Toxic soup. Courtesy of the government or whatever. Okay, and.
Oh yeah. Yes. Up there. That one clean, too clean.
This one, eh? Yes. There's a piece through here. Tricky. Yeah, look at that.
Look at that.
Nice. Now let's just pop there. Okay, we'll take those home.
You take this one off me.
Okay, we here with our so this is a white variety. Cut in half a lot there. You can see the white flesh here, and this one is the red one. Beautiful red color, and then you can just slice them right there and take the peel off. And you can cut them up. The bite-sized pieces. This rubbish. And then this one. Up this way. Very easy to peel, a bit like a banana. Except they're round, of course. And cut it this way. And this is the red one. What a beautiful colour. Take the peel off. Peel's quite thick. There you go, you can see the white and the red difference. And that's it, that's part of our breakfast. Okay,